certain starting things off with spinning a Pokestop in Pokemon Go in order to maintain my daily streak. So I don't know how many of you know that if you spin a Pokestop daily and catch a Pokemon daily, you can earn a platinum medal for that. Yes, you heard it right. There is a particular medal in Pokemon Go, and while completing this weekly streak, you can earn a platinum medal for yourself. So if you are planning to level up in Pokemon Go, you will need a platinum medal. So be sure to do that daily. So Tainess, it's high time to go out and go big, because a brand new event has started in Pokemon Go. So it's known as Go All Out, starting from September 3rd and runs until September 10th at 8 p.m. local time. So during this event duration, we are getting a debut of brand new generation Pokemon, including the starters. So during this event duration, be sure to put your lucky egg on, because Trainer will get double XP for catching any Pokemon. And also, if you have kept some Pokemon to evolve, it's high time, because during this event duration, you will get double evolution XP. So be sure to do that. So let's go. So Trainer, it's time to celebrate the following Pokemon first discovered in the Galar region will make its first ever Pokemon Go debut. So following Pokemon is Dookie, Twacky, Rebellion, Scorbunny, Abu, Cinderace, Sobble, Grizzle, Inteleon, Drifeed, Breakalop, Draglup will be making its first ever debut in the Pokemon Go. Also, for the first time in Pokemon Go, trainers in the United Kingdom may encounter the Storm genre, a regional Pokemon. So if you're in UK, you can catch the exclusive regional Pokemon of Generation 8, the Galar region. So trainers, if you're living in a rural area and like me, you are not getting a higher IV Generation 8 starter, don't worry trainers, during the event duration, be sure to complete the new field research tasks, which will reward you the following Pokemon such as Grookey, Scorbunny, Sobble, Squirtle, and Wooloo. And if you're super lucky, you may encounter Squirtle and Wooloo for the very first time in Pokemon Go, making its shiny debut. So be sure to do that and get yourself a higher chance of getting a higher IV starter Pokemons. So not only appearing in the wild and completing field stars, you can also encounter new generation 8 Pokemon from hatching respective eggs. During the event duration, 5 km eggs will feature Grookey, Scorbunny, Sobble and more. And the 7 km eggs will feature Galarian, Meow, Galarian, Ponyta, Galarian, Slowpoke, Galarian, Farfetch, Galarian, Zigzagoon, Galarian, Darumaka, Galarian, Yamask, Galarian, Stunfish. And 10 km eggs will feature Drippy and more. And if you're super lucky, you may even encounter shiny ones. So be sure to hatch those eggs. So trainers, it's now have become a tradition that during every new season in Pokemon Go, we got a new special research. Trainers, choose your brand partner Pokemon. A new special research story with branching path will be available to trainers. So throughout Pokemon Go Max, or you will be able to earn new heights with your chosen partner Pokemon. So be sure to choose your partner Pokemon wisely, because depending on which partner Pokemon you choose, your postcard book background will change for the season to celebrate your new companion. So trainers, get tired of hunting the shiny Wooloo and shiny Squirtle in the wild, so quickly head towards your today's view. You will see two brand new collection challenges featured during the event, known as Go All Out Collection Challenge, Galarian Beginnings, and Go All Out Collection Challenge, Squirtle and Wooloo. So we have completed the very first collection challenge. Time to claim our reward. Collection challenge is being completed. We got some starters, we got some XP, and a mysterious Pokemon has appeared. Is a Wooloo, not a shiny. So time to claim our next collection challenge. We got some starters, XP, and time for the mysterious Pokemon. It's not a shiny Wooloo. So we are here to take a break from our today's adventure, because it's high time to catch our new generation 8 starter Pokemon. So first is gonna be a Grookey. So 1, 2, 3, successfully got our very first generation 8 Pokemon. So our Pokedex entry, catch our second generation 8 starter Pokemon, which is gonna be Scorbunny. Throw our ball here. 1, 2, 3, successfully got our second generation 8 starter Pokemon, and it's our Scorbunny Pokedex entry. Time for the number 3rd generation 8 starter, Sobble. So be sure to feed the Pinap Baby in order to get extra candies. So there it goes, successfully caught Sobble, and it's our Sobble Pokedex entry. We successfully completed our Gen 8 starter Pokedex. Let's go. So Dennis, how many of you remember during the season of Shared Skies, we got a daily Pokecoins special research ticket? During this season of Pokemon Go Max Out, we are getting it back. Go to head towards your shop, you will see a daily Pokecoin bounty. So you can purchase this ticket from September 3rd, and it will be available in the shop until October 2nd. This time research will reward you some additional bonus Pokecoins. In-game bonus is 1 free research charge the first time you log on each day, that awards 20 bonus Pokecoins, triple XP for your first catch of the day and your first spin of the day. You can now open 50 gifts a day, and you can collect up to 150 gifts a day from spinning Pokestop and gyms. Also, you can hold up to 40 gifts in your item bag. So, Trainer, it's heavily raining here, as you can see. Kyogre will be available in 5-star rates. We are inside one, so there it goes. The CP bench down sharply. Time to claim our rewards. Let's quickly escape this. Let's go to the summary. We got a lot of balls. Time to go to the bonus challenger. Let's see if we got a shiny or not. Whoa! You can get a shiny Kyogre for yourself. Be sure to raid Kyogre. Also, then during the Go All Out event duration, don't forget to put your Pokemon in the Pokestop showcase. And doing that will reward you a Platinum medal and a special encounter with the Pikachu. So be sure to do that. So yeah, trainers, with that being said, thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to smash that button and subscribe if you're new. And I will definitely see you guys next one. So until then, keep doing what you love. Keep exploring, because as Antic says, adventure is out there. I will meet out there soon in my next one. Until then, bye guys.